Growing up, I was never the smartest in my class. I never got the best grades. I was never the fastest on the field. I was never like the most focused or like the most disciplined. I wasn't like the person I was destined to go to the NBA or the best of my basketball team. Might have been. Still give you a bucket though. I always strive to be the best, but even if I wasn't, I always had heart and compassion for others. And I never gave up. Shouldn't that count?